This is going viral, as in germs. The next time you hop into an Uber or Lyft, bring along your hand sanitizer, because according to a study by the insurance company NetQuote, the average rideshare has 35,000 times more germs than a toilet seat. That's more than the average taxi or rental car also. So where were the most germs found? On the window buttons and on the seat belts.
Oh, no, okay, you have to take some wipes when you go.
Ruin my experience.
I know, I'm still going to take ride sharing. I'm